Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to a brand new video. My name is GIGGamer, and today we are back with some Age of Empires 3. And today, the British Army's summer. What? The British Army's summer. Push down the hut. The British Army's summer. Push down the Hudson River Valley. Oh, wow, I'm an idiot. Okay, let me retry this. The British Army's summer push down the Hudson River Valley seemed unstoppable, but their supply lines were thinly stretched. Let's go ahead and jump into this mission. This is the campaign playthrough on hard, Turning the Tide.
After the battles at Trenton and Princeton, Nathaniel's militia was sent north, into the wilderness along the Canadian border. His men skirmished with the British up and down the Hudson Valley throughout the spring, but the fighting was indecisive until late summer near Saratoga.
Saratoga.
There's the British column. They're headed to Albany.
Captain, if they get that far, they'll cut our army in two.
We can't let that happen. Send scouts to mark their route. We'll whittle them down and force them to fight here.
This one is going to be a little bit hard. I know that for a fact. Or I think, anyway. It's one of those missions that I'm a little bit scared about doing. Let's go ahead and get into it. Hair's a mess. Need a haircut today. Saratoga.
Nathaniel, the first wagon is right behind me.
Nathaniel.
Good. Here come the militiamen. Let's get that wagon.
Let's get that wagon.
What can I do?
Nathaniel, here comes the militia, the first fort wagon.
Yes.
Attack.
I'm ready.
Apparently we're
I'm
destroying
going
it, not right. capturing it.
Now,
the
Colonials are ambushing our wagons. Stop them.
Yes, right. Sir.
So this is all Burgioni. All right, I feel like I'm getting a little
Watch
bit
out. A patrol.
What can I do? Right. Yes, right.
FPS drop right now. Wait, do I have to make all you guys invisible? No, you already are. You're not. What the stink? Why are you rushing to your deaths?
What is your
I'm going
I'm
now.
Do I'm going.
I'll do it. I'll do it.
All right. Right. We're gonna have to start ambushing these wagons, though. So let's set him up.
I'm going now.
What can I do?
Do we kill this patrol? I don't think so. Destroy three British fort wagons. One out of three destroyed. There's one right there. Oh wait, do we do this before we get like a base?
Right.
Wow, love it. That's the wrong one. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, crud!
I'm going right. Yes. Right.
I'm ready.
To battle!
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Oh,
right. I'm ready. Right.
To battle!
What can I do?
What is
I'm
your
ready.
Command?
I'll do it. I'll attack!
I'm attack!
To battle!
Take it out.
What can I
attack! I'm going now. Attack,
one more wagon
attack.
To go.
All right.
Send for the reinforcements.
Yes, I'll do it.
I'm ready. I'll do it.
I really
I'll
screwed
it.
That up, but here's the next
I'm
wagon.
Ready. To battle.
I'm ready. What?
Right.
I'm
attack.
I'll do it. Yes. Going
yes.
now.
All right. Good deal. No
Pull
reinforcements.
Back. I'm going now.
Fortify
right.
the valley.
I'm going now. Right.
Yes. Reinforcements. Right. You couldn't have arrived at a better time.
What this is
do?
All that could be spared, Captain.
Yes.
It'll be enough.
I'm ready.
The
yes,
British will
I'm
be
ready.
Building up to claim this territory. Let's build some
yes,
forts
yes.
of our own.
I'm ready. I'll do it.
Why do you keep being stupid? Alright, so now we have the supply line and his army.
Yes. Right. I'm going now.
I am getting a little bit of lag, yes. and I don't like it.
I'm ready. Right. I'm go- right. I'll do it. Right. I'm ready.
I love how they
I'll
only send
it.
You what three villagers ready. With all of the...
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Supplies,
yes,
but
I'm ready.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
Right.
So these guys are the well-rounded. Nope, they're the light infantry. Okay.
Yes, I'll do it. I'm going now.
We have some
of
the
now.
American Army's finest dragoons and
right.
a Hakapel, which is a mercenary from Finland.
I'll do it. Right. I'm going now. Right.
Got a little bit of caves.
Right. I'll do it. Right.
What's in these caves?
Right. I'll do it.
What can I? Right.
Free resources.
I'm ready. Right.
Is that
I'll do it.
Is that it? Is that it?
When
I'm
we reach
now.
The fortress age, we will be able to train fort wagons from our town center.
I'm down to get
it will be expensive,
three forts.
But my family's money can help.
Alright, so we need to get to the fortress age, And we'll be... Holy cow. That is expensive, dude. For sure. What is spotting all these guys? Is that a retard right there? No. They're just like... They just all came off of stealth.
Yeah. What can I
Makes
do?
No sense.
Yes.
Yes. I'll do it.
We need what a lot of food.
Yes.
And
right.
Some wood.
I'm yes.
And what a lot more command? Food.
I'm going now.
And
I'm ready.
A market.
I'm going now. I'll do it.
And a fire pit.
I'm ready. I'm going right.
Actually, build that and stay on it. We'll send you there.
What? I'm ready.
All right, Fort Wagon. Where's the next Fort Wagon? Are we still sniping them, or are we just yeah, racing them?
I'm going now.
Holy.
Right.
I'm going now.
Yes, I'm going now.
Yes, to battle.
What can I do?
What is your command? Right.
Right.
I'm attack.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
To battle.
I'm ready. Yes, right.
Yes, I'm going now. I'm
what
ready.
What the steep?
Yes, right. I'm going now.
We just yeah, lost so
I'll
much.
Right.
I'm ready.
To battle.
Kill that stupid...
What right?
I'll do it.
Alright, well, if they're not I'm pushing yet. Down this thing anymore, right. then we're pulling back.
Right.
I'm ready.
I'm going
what
right.
in the world?
Right.
Villagers. We just need villagers, villagers, villagers.
Yes.
We just lost a lot of I'll food production.
What is your command?
We're gonna have to scrounge out a bunch
now.
More.
I'm ready.
Let's get a healer out on the map.
Yes.
Yes.
Siege you guys up. Oh no. Is that...
That's Kuchler.
No.
He's off to the east.
Yeah. What can I do?
He'll have to cross the Hudson
yes.
River to meet up with the British.
Wait.
Let's find out where.
I already know where.
I'm going now. I'm going now.
Yes.
If I had a scout, I would send it, but it's right here.
Yes. I'm ready. Yes.
Shoot, man.
I'm ready.
What?
I'm ready.
Yes. What is your command?
What can I do?
What?
I'm going now. Right.
I'm ready. Right. Yes. Yes.
Yeah, I'm ready.
This
I'm
is
going
retarded,
now.
Yo.
I'll do it.
I'm going now. Right. I'm going now. Right. I'll do it. I'll do it. I'm going
He's
now.
He's doing a bit of
right.
exploring. We have 5 minutes to stop Kuchler.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Right.
Right.
I'm ready.
So we gotta get an army big
right.
enough.
I'll do it.
To fight through that.
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'll do it.
Right. I'll do it.
All right, this
I'll
is a small map, so it does have the bars along
yes,
the edge.
Yes, I'm ready. I'll do it.
I do actually have a market, so we'll get all of
I'm
those.
Yes. I'm going now.
I'll do it.
I'll do it. I'll do it. Right. I'm going
right. All
right,
what's up there?
Right. I'll do all right. it.
I don't think
right.
we're wanting to
now.
Cross that just yet.
Right. I'll right. right. I'm yes.
Where are you guys going? Be careful, please.
I'm ready.
Right.
I'll do it.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm ready.
Yes.
All right.
Yes, I'm ready.
Are we good?
Yeah,
okay, there's a crossing right there.
Yes.
What can I do? I'm ready.
You can
I'm
go start chopping
now.
Me a little bit of wood. Actually, no.
Yes.
You can
right.
go dance.
Yes.
You can start. Oh,
yes,
goodness.
I'm going now. I'll do it.
Where is 104 seconds for a healer? Glory.
I'm
ready.
I'm going now. I'll do right.
Get you stupid Americans dancing, eh?
I'm ready.
All right. And villagers really hurt me.
Yes.
What can I do?
What is your,
I mean, I guess
now.
We go.
I'm going now.
I don't
I'm
like this is a pretty.
Right.
I'm just worried about the patrol. We're gonna have
yes,
to fight
I'm
this patrol as
yes,
well.
Yes, I'll do it.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
The only tricky part.
Yeah, I'm going now.
Right.
Yes.
So we're actually
do
gonna
it.
Do
I'm
this.
Right. Yes.
Yeah,
let's
I'll
get these
now.
Cannons up here.
I'm going now.
Yes.
I'll
do it. I'm ready.
I'm going now.
I knew I should have killed that patrol earlier. Oh wait, they're going back. So we siege you guys up.
I'll do it. To battle.
And then you guys
yes,
range
I'm
them down.
I'm going
down.
Now. I'll do it.
I'm going
we
now.
Just swap these around, actually.
I'm yes. I'm ready. Attack. To battle.
All right.
Attack.
Just like this.
Yes. I'm ready. I'm ready.
And then
attack.
Snipe you.
What can I do?
And then
attack,
you run
yes.
up and tank.
To
and then we all attack.
To
you.
Battle, attack. I'm ready. To battle. To battle.
Just like that.
Yes, right.
And now you guys come up here and start shelling that.
Right.
You go up there.
I'll do it. Right. Yes, I'll do it.
You guys
yes,
go to. Oh wait. Oh wait. Yes. There's one over here. There's one over here.
What is
attack?
Yes.
I'm ready.
See, we have to take all of this out.
I'm going now. Right.
And go take out
the
stupid little. What? There's another tower.
I'll do it.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Yeah. Yes.
I'm all right. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. Wait. Yo.
Going now.
Right. Attack.
Shoot that. Attack. 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 We need more cavalry.
I'm ready.
Yes. Attack. Yes. I'm going to battle. I'm ready.
Alright, nope, you guys need to come take out the bridge of boats. So this is a boat of bridges. A boat of bridges. A bridge of boats.
I'll do it. Right.
Right. That will essentially.
I'm ready, yes, I'm ready.
Waktare.
Or that's what is allowing.
Now the Hessians will have to cross the river somewhere else.
That is, man, I can't even talk. That is what is allowing.
Yes, right, I'll do it.
The Hessians
yes.
Cross
attack.
Nearby, right?
I'm ready to battle. Yes, I'm ready. Yes.
Alright, we got a little bit of cavalry.
I'm ready to battle. Yes.
I'd rather not lose a cannon.
Yes, attack.
Never mind, thank you very much.
To battle. To battle. I'm to battle.
What is your command?
Yes, I'm going now.
I'm going now.
Alright, this is rough. They still haven't started their forts. Kuchler can't get here. I think we can just straight up hold this right here. Where are you guys going? I think we'll be able to do that. We, I don't know, like, we don't really need these dancers. We need resources.
What is your command? Right, I'm going now.
And he's dead.
Yes.
So we'll have this cannon come siege up here. We'll have one of these guys go heal him.
Yes, I'll do it.
All right. So Kuchler can't cross.
I'm going now.
I have a feeling he won't be very happy with me when he arrives. Just
what can I do?
From I'm previous ready. Personal experience.
I'm right.
I'm ready. Attack to battle.
What is right?
Ona dekat kings.
Shoot!
I'm ready.
Stink!
Yes, attack! I'm to battle!
The British are building a fort by the river.
Alright. Are they really? Alright.
What I'm ready. I'm
yes. So apparently they have a fort. Or is it the one that I killed? I think it's the one
the
I
bridge
killed.
Is out. Okay. We will have to find another way to cross the Hudson River. Right.
Yep. Your bridge is long gone, buddy. I don't know why I'm getting so much gold. Is Nathaniel's family still
what
sending me gold?
I'm ready. What can I do? Right.
This will actually really help us. Basically, we're taking the British's line. This is not recording in 30 FPS. Let me go ahead and do that and that. Alright, let me just turn those off for now. It'll reduce the lag a little bit. I have a extra stuff running on my computer right now.
What is your command?
Which would obviously cause it to lag, but it still is a little bit laggy. My apologies about that. I feel like I should take the time to fix it. Just a minute. Let's see. I don't need. Stop moving. I don't need you. And I don't need you. And I don't really. Hold up. I don't need you. And I think that should help a good bit. Don't need you. I told you to go away. Okay. That should help some. Again, it's gonna be loud. Alright, that should help a little bit. My apologies about that, guys. What can I do? I'm going now. I'll try and get it fixed. Yes, what can I think I'm actually gonna go ahead.
Yes, what can I do?
And push down into this. And take it. Because that will give us two trade routes. And then if we start slowly taking over their side of the map, that could be really beneficial. To us in the long run. We just have to be careful these guys don't get attacked because the army is extremely small. Alright, those... Yeah, those stupid... Tomahawks actually slowed us down a good bit, but I'm not too worried about that.
What can I do?
What I am worried about is getting Warha up. Getting wood product... Wood production. Yes. And then a little bit of a house right here.
I'm ready. Yes. Right. I'm going
house right there.
I'll do it.
What can I? Yes. Right.
And then let's go.
What can I do?
I'm going now.
Right. Yes. Right.
Yeah, there probably is a tower. I'm expecting a tower. Yep.
What is your coming? I'm going
but we can still take it out with rather ease, I do believe.
I'm going now. Right.
Alright, now let's go ahead and take this out. What can I do? We have plenty of gold back in these caves.
I'm ready. Attack!
Oh no. Shoot! We may have just done a grave mistake. We just have to make sure.
The British are building a fort by the river.
I'm going
to. Let's build some forts of our own.
Wait, they're trying to build them right here?
What is your command?
Wait, they're trying to build one right here, right where I built my war hut. That's actually hilarious.
Yes, right.
Attack! Attack! Right.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. Attack!
Yes. Alright, y'all need to go help.
To battle!
And let's just get you, I guess. Where are you guys going? Oh, you have to go all the way around that? Nice. Alright. We're starting to get things going. We need a lot of food production. We now own all of the bottom half, so we're good in that regard. We have too many people on wood. Food, and more food. We're about to get some fishing boats. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the rest will be for other things.
I'm ready.
Like food. Put you on 9 and have now. You guys come over here. Ready. Put you on food.
Yes,
yes. Alright, let's make sure everybody's all healed up.
Whoa.
Alright. And we're just about.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
Alright, nice. I love how I get native, or I send for native boats and get American boats. Captain Black's army, the Black family estate. So, yeah, the Black family is really rich. they always have been. One, two, three, four, five. One, two.
What can I do?
Oh wait, there's actually a little. I never really realized there's a little bit of an outpost right here, maybe. Which he may train troops from and attack me from inside my own lines. Can't have that happening. Let's go ahead and destroy it.
Attack!
What
is your command?
And now, like, we're just about to be to age up and get fort wagons.
Yeah, I'm ready.
We've had the gold for it for a long time.
Yes.
We have a lot of people on food right now.
What can I do?
We'll train some more. Alright, wait. Yes. Nope, reinforcements, reinforcements.
Yes.
We'll leave a small dispatch of
the British are building a fort in the north.
In the north?
I'm going now.
Where exactly is the north?
I'm going now. What can I do? I'm ready. Right. I'll attack.
Right. Attack. Yes. Attack.
Right. I'll do it.
The British are building a fort by the river.
What is your command? Attack! To battle! Attack!
Alright, we defended that easily enough.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. Right.
They're building their first fort. Kuchler's delayed. Wait, we have to fight Kuchler? He's about to be here? Nuh-uh. No way. No flipping way. No. I didn't realize. Where's he gonna come in? Up top or down below?
I'll do it.
We could be really screwed here, ladies and gentlemen. We could be very, very screwed. Look at you. Alright, the fort's up. Not worried about that. Because our army is doing it just fine.
What is your command? What is your command? I'm ready.
Alright, you guys need to go finish your job.
To battle.
Let's put you on zero. We don't need you on this army hotkey at the minute. Why are these houses not being built? I don't have time for screw-ups. And then we need a lot more people. Oh my god. Need population. Ugh, panic. 500. Alright, so gold, we're good. We're almost good on gold already. We need... Come on, build.
Okay.
What we need... My cruiser's gonna be here. What we really need...
Yeah. What can I do?
Is wood. And we already have 20 people on food, so I think that's good enough.
Yes, I'm going. I'm going now.
Right. Max out on population. I mean, I know that's not maxed out, but get a good bit of it. The next wave is indeed on Zive.
Let's build some forts of our own.
We will soon, buddy.
What is your command? Yes, I'm going now. I'll do it.
That thing's almost destroyed. Looks like he's coming to defend it.
Yes.
We can train fort wagons now.
Those guys do a lot of damage.
To battle.
So the nice thing with being able to train fort wagons is they actually train in
Captain
our...
Captain Black.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Concede Saratoga.
I'm ready.
Are you
what
in
is your command? I'm going. I'll do it. I'm ready.
Hitler's here.
What is your
he
command?
Just threatened
I'll
to
do
kill
it.
My
I'm
entire
going
army.
Now.
Yes.
Waktare.
What can I do?
No, I'm gonna lose my cannon. No, I'm not. No! Oh, stink. That thing was doing good for us. Let's get this thing back on population so we can crank these villagers out. And send a bunch of you guys.
The British are building a fort here.
Back to here. The British are building a fort. Okay, that's bad. That's really bad. Wait, no. So let's get an artillery foundry, stable, and
I'm ready.
Decided to show up. Oh, I was gonna lose my entire command. You didn't kill anything. I think he constantly attacks us though. Wait, where's that extra... You build me that... What? Boom, dun. Hold up. Alright, you build me an... Destroy this. Yes. Build me an artillery foundry, and you come build me another one of them. Okay.
What is your command?
Now, I'm hoping that this faster training works for the forts as well. It does. Yes.
Yes, right.
You start
the British have two forts. We need to mount an attack or admit defeat.
I'm ready.
Oh, they're moving into my base.
I'm going now. Right. I'm ready.
You got dentists.
Are they attacking? Are they seriously cheekily going into the mines?
I'm ready. Right.
Are you gonna kill my miners in here?
Right. I'll do it.
Don't you dare.
Right.
Don't you dare.
I'm going now.
Yes. I'm going now. I'll do it.
Oh wait, I never explored the rest of this. I didn't realize this was opening. I thought it was just another mine.
I'm going now.
Does this go all the way up through? Not sure. Fort wagon, fort wagon, fort wagon. Alright, so this is a fort, baby. Cash me outside, how about that?
Yes. What is your command?
Alright.
Yes, I'll do it. I'm ready. To battle! Yes. To battle! What is your command? Attack!
Alright, that was easy enough. Right.
Yes, I'm going now.
You can go start mining, I guess. And you can start mining, I guess. We have another fort. And you can start mining.
What is your
command? Alright, I think we're about to get this. So, like, we're stopping all these wagons. You can't do anything.
What can I do? I'll do it.
You've got this.
Yes. Right.
Okay. They got this.
Yes, I'm going to battle.
Hato rats.
All right, that works.
Okay, I'm ready.
And the reinforcements have arrived.
Yes.
They got this.
What is going
to battle?
Yes.
Attack.
Yes.
Attack.
I'll do it.
Attack.
Oh, boys.
Yes, right.
Stupid supply liners, dude. Yeah. We're good.
Yes, I'll do it.
To battle!
Right.
Right. Attack!
Let's take out this cannon. Come on. Missed its shot and then quick fired another one because that's what attack. Cannons do. Yeah, buddy.
I'll
sure.
Attack. Good work. Two more forts and we'll control the battlefield.
Two more forts. No. Alright.
What is your command? I'll do it.
Get this coin gathered up. I'm actually cutting it really close by getting upgrades and stuff. I probably shouldn't be doing that.
I'll do it. I'm going now. Right. I'm going now.
It's probably pretty stupid of me. But we're about to be done.
One more fort and we'll win the battle. Look, the British have two forts. We need to mount an attack or admit defeat.
Wait, do we really have to take out a fort first?
What can I do?
Nah. Did I really just screw myself over? No. No.
I'll do it.
Yes.
I think we may have to start an attack, boys. Although the next place for them to build a fort is here, so I think we're okay. Come on. I am not losing this. I've been playing this mission for 27 minutes now. I'm not losing this mission. Go! Come on. Alright. Wagon's on the way. It's pumping out double speed. Alright, our whole army is still damaged. Okay. Oh, we can actually change dragoons. I mean, we'll get one. Why not?
What is your command? I'm ready.
The other dude I have needs a friend, right? And so we're just gonna throw this one down right there. And then
I'm ready.
Cry in fear of this huge army. Alright, we need more of you guys.
Attack!
What is your
come on, get this fort up.
Yes,
alright, let's kill this patrol. Oh wait, this ain't a patrol.
I'm ready.
Alright.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
And with that, we have three forts. Almost.
Yes. What can I'm going now.
Incredible resource income, 66. Kutzler is getting his butt handed to him.
We've stopped the British advance. Send runners to Washington.
Oh yes. Oh yeah, buddy. That's what I'm talking about, dude. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to go ahead and end this episode. I am pre-recording a bunch of them, so I can't go ahead and do another. I'm going to be gone all of next week at my grandparents again, unfortunately. But, you know, That's how it goes. But yeah, that's gonna go ahead and end off this episode. I hope you guys have indeed enjoyed it. If you have, be sure to hit a like, leave a like, hit that like button, whatever you want to call it. And ladies and gentlemen, as always, if you did enjoy, I will definitely see you in the next one.